2 PM's Junho has officially been discharged from the military. On March 20, KST, the 2 PM member was officially discharged from the military, having served as a social service worker since his enlistment on May 30, 2019. Due to COVID-19 safety precautions, he finished his service without any particular on-site fan event. Meanwhile, as previously reported, not only is Junho is in talks to join the cast of the upcoming MBC series The Red Stained Sleeve Cuff, but now that all 2 PM members required to complete military service have been successfully discharged, the group is expected to make a comeback sometime this year.